Howdy, howdy, neighbors. Welcome to Access to Bluegrass, a one-hour bluegrass show brought to you every week at this time by this station and Harperon Communication Arts of Battle Creek, Michigan, specializing in business-to-business communications, and by the Northern Indiana Bluegrass Music Association of Fort Wayne, Indiana, and by the Gettin' Picky, the Great Northern Music Store of Howard City, Michigan. We appreciate all of our underwriters, and of course, we thank you for all the telephone calls and letters and cards that you've been sending. We don't have time to answer all of those, but there's a special one out there that I am going to say thank you to today. He's been calling us now for just over 2 years, every week, from Jackson, Michigan. His name is Bob, Bob and the crew. We thank you so much, Bob, for calling every week. We know when the program just ended over there. We really appreciate that. And today, a fine group from Tennessee. Here is Larry Cordle and Lonesome Standard Time. It's all yours, Larry.
Desperate situation. I don't like what I've got for company. They moved right in without invitation and brought along old pain and misery. When you walked out, you took more than your suitcase. All you left behind are these haunting memories. Good times may have found a home at your place, but all I've got is lonesome. All I've got is lonesome, all I've got is lonesome here with me. You know, lately I've been doing lots of thinking. Wonder who you're with and where you are. This sort of thing can drive a man to drinking. Honey, why'd you have to go and break my heart? When you walked out, you took more than your suitcase. All you left behind are these haunting memories. Good times may have found a home at your place, but all I've got is lonesome. All I've got is lonesome. All I've got is lonesome here with me. Hey, you've been out honky-tonkin', and you learned to like the taste of sweet red wine. While you're wearing out your dainty shoes, I'm walking the floor over you out of my mind. When you walked out, you took more than your suitcase. All you left behind are these haunting memories. Good times may have found a home at your place, but all I've got is lonesome. All I've got is lonesome. All I've got is lonesome here with me. All I've got is lonesome. All I've got is lonesome. Woo! All I've got is lonesome here with me.
Thank you, folks, and good evening to you. My name is Larry Cordle, and this is my band, Lonesome Standard Time. This is Mr. Kim Gardner over here on the dobro. This is Terry Eldridge, the Reverend L, on the bass and tenor vocals. This is David Talbot on the five-string banjo and baritone vocals. And Mr. Bowie Beach on the lead guitar. You're watching the Access to Bluegrass on Access Vision TV, live from the Battle Creek Studios in Battle Creek, Michigan. I think my old buddy Larry Shell for bringing me this song idea. This kind of speaks to our opinion of what really happened to country music in Nashville. And this thing won us Song of the Year at Spigma, one of the Bluegrass trade organizations. It's fan-based. Also at the International Bluegrass Music Association Song of the Year in 2000. Song of the Year for TNN and CMT in 2001, and CMA Song of the Year in 2000. A couple of fellas named George Drake and Alan Jackson actually heard our record of it and recorded this thing, so it kind of helped us out a whole lot. We're really, really proud of our record of it, too, since we had it first, right, boys? And it also helped us, I feel like, get nominated for Song of the Year, not Song of the Year, for Best Bluegrass Album of the Year at the Grammys in the year 2001. So we want to tell you this little tale, the story of the Murder on Music Row. How's it go, Kimbo?
Nobody saw him running from 16th Avenue. They never found a fingerprint or the weapon that was you. But someone killed country music, cut out its heart and soul, and they got away with murder down on Music Row. The almighty dollar and the lust for worldwide fame slowly killed tradition, and for that someone should swing. Oh, and they all say not guilty, but the evidence will show that murder was committed down their own Music Row. For the old five string no longer cracks, and you can't hear Oswald play with drums and rock and roll guitar turned all up in your face. And Hank Williams wouldn't have a chance on today's radio, since they committed murder down on Music Row. No one would miss it. This is a sad part. Once dead was dead and gone. They said no one would buy them old drinking and cheating song. Well, there ain't no justice in it, and the hard facts are cold. There's been an awful murder down their own Music Row. For the steel guitars no longer cry, and you can't hear the fiddles play with drums and rock and roll guitars turned all up in your face. And Dr. Ralph wouldn't have a change on today's radio, since they committed murder down on Music Row. Why, they'd even tell the possum to pack up and go back home.
All right, folks, our version of what really happened in country music. I'm gonna go back and get you an old song of mine now. This is a song I actually wrote back in the late 70s. This is the first song I ever had recorded as a young songwriter. I was about 15, I think, when this thing got recorded. This was the first song I had recorded by an old friend of mine I was raised with up in Eastern Kentucky, whose name was Ricky Skaggs, and was the reason I was able to get in the music business. Thanks to Ricky, this was not only the first song I ever had recorded, but the first number one record I had in 1983, I believe. By that time, I was up to about 18. So this is the Highway 40 Blues, and it goes like this right here. On. But these are Highway 40 Blues. I've walked holes in both my shoes. I counted a day since I've been gone. Love to see the lights of home. Wait the time and money too. Squandered youth in search of truth. But in the end I had to lose. Lord above, I paid my dues. Got them Highway 40 Blues. The highway she called when I was young. Told me lies of things to come. Fame and fortune lies ahead. That's what the billboard lights said. Shattered dreams, my mind is numb. My money's gonna stick out my thumb. Mines are filled with bitter tears. Lord, I ain't been home in years. Got them Highway 40 Blues. I've rambled all around like a rolling stone from town to town. Met pretty girls, I had to say. Woo! But none of them could make me stay. I played the music, cars and bars. I met back to clothes and big fine cars. Things a country boy can't use. Dixieland to sure miss you. Got them Highway 40 Blues. Thank you, folks. That's the Highway 40 Blues. And we'd like to say we've really enjoyed being here with you all today. We had a special request here. We want to go back and get you something we did off an old album. This is an album I did with the first version of the Lonesome Standard Time Band back in the early 90s with my partner Glenn Duncan. This is another fine Jim Rushing song. And this is called Heaven's Green Fields. I'm going to play that on guitar and mandolin there, buddy. All right, here you go. I held the frail hand of my mother. I knew that she didn't have long. When I started to cry, said, honey, I'm just moving on. Heaven's green fields, they're waiting for me. Heaven's green fields, barefoot and free.
I run to the arms of my family in rapture revealed. Oh, I cannot wait to shed my distress and lay my cheek on my dear Savior's breast. In the warmth of His love forever I'll rest in heaven's green fields.
Heaven's green
fields. I stood by that mountain of in the midst of a garden of stone, took a rose in my hand and spoke to the wind and said, Mama, I'll soon be alone. To heaven's green fields, they're waiting for me. In heaven's green fields, barefoot and free, I'll run to the in rapture revealed. Oh, I cannot wait to shed my distress and lay my cheek on my dear Savior's breast. In the warmth of His love forever I'll rest in heaven's green fields. In the warmth of His love feels heaven's green fields.
Thank you, folks. That's a sacred number from the Mighty Lonesome album called Heaven's Green Fields. Right now, we want to feature Mr. David Tallett on the five-string banjo over here. Dave, what are you going to play for me here this afternoon? All right. That's David Talbot on the five-string banjo and a thing called John Henry. All right, folks, moving right along here, we'll call on our old buddy Terry Eldridge back here, the Reverend L, one of my favorite singers and bass players in this world. That'd be him right there. And this is an old Lefty Frizzell song that he chose to put on our new album, Songs from the Workbench. And he does a great job of it. This is called I'm Not That Good at Goodbyes.
There's just no use in talking when you made up your mind. And darling, I don't need to tell you why, but you know that I'm not that good.
That's Terry Eldridge, the Reverend L. It's a mighty fine job there, buddy.
Thank you.
Made me believe it there. We'd like to say we've enjoyed being here with you all today on Access to Bluegrass on Access Vision TV in Battle Creek, Michigan. We're going to leave you with a song. It's from an old CD of ours from back about 1994. And being a songwriter that's somewhat associated with writing protest songs, I got to thinking one day that I'd never heard a song written from the coon's point of view. And actually, we worked in a place called Ionia, Michigan last night, and I passed a place down there, the band did, called a coon school. I really don't know exactly what that's for. I can only assume they use it to educate coons. But having noticed that there was not a song from the Coons' point of view, I don't know about up here, but down where we're from, those really educated men and businessmen and people that spend a lot of money on dogs to run Coons. Now, this don't hardly seem fair to me. I mean, some people say Coons are pests, but now I never had one really bother me. And they spend lots of money doing this. And I got to thinking about how I'd never seen a Coon song from the Coons' point of view. And what if you were a Coon and you'd been chased through the woods all night by a bunch of crazy men and dogs, and you'd finally give out and climb the big white oak tree and was sitting up there in a big spotlight with a light in your eyes? Well, I figured if you were a Coon and you'd went to the Coon school down here, therefore you were an educated Coon, that no doubt of read and write, here's probably what you'd tell the man that owned the dogs and the guns down there that was fixing to roll you out on the ground. We've enjoyed being here with you all today. Thank you for having us, and we'll leave you with this, the story of the old bandit. How does it go, boys? A bandit, a downright and coming thief. I make my living stealing corn 2 mile up the creek. There's a bounding on my tail by the dark of the moon. Them old hound dogs are on my trail. It's a sad life for a coon. Run all night, sleep all day, never spend a dollar. All I own is on my back in an old tree up the holler. Got friends of mine are drowning in the sun, but he ain't gonna tan my hide as long as I can run. I done fooled old Blue a time or two, but I'm all out of tricks. Ain't about to put me up a tree. Hey, Lordy, what a fix. Run all night, sleep all day, never spend a dollar. All I own is on my back in an old tree up the holler. Here I sit upon a limb, they've got me dead to rights. Old Lynx points his gun and grins, he's got me in his sights. Then he sets in a rifle down and shakes me to the ground. Looks like I'll live to run again if I can whip these hounds. Run all night, sleep all day, never spend a dollar. All I own is on my back in an old tree up the holler. Run all night, sleep all day, never spend a dollar. All I own is on my back in an old tree up the holler. Once again for having us, folks, for Mr. Kim Gardner on the dobro, Terry Eldridge on the bass and vocals, David Talbot on the five-string banjo and vocals, Bowie Beats on the lead guitar, mandolin, and vocals. My name is Larry Cordle. We're Lonesome Standard Time. God bless you, and thank you for having us. Look for us on our website, www.larrycordle.com, and we'll see you, we hope, in the near future.